This is Kwesi Botchwey. He was a government official that lived between 1944 and 2022. He served as Minister for Finance and Economic Planning of Ghana.